crept into the sky. It filled the morning air with warmth and life. Sounds of birds in harmony, and you there right next to me. Yours to own. Through all the storms I'm by your side. Through days of warmth I'm by your side. Like the stars and the moon in the nighttime sky, I'm by your side.
This is a very special occasion to me, my wife and my daughters, as we gather today to invite our special guest this evening, Varu and Peter, as Mr. and Mrs. Benny Stollers.
Walking in cold nights with your hand in mine, all wrapped up warm, sitting by the fire. This life is the best, living wild and free, with you there right next to me. Is yours to roam. Through all the storms I'm by your side. Through days of warmth I'm by your side. Like the stars and the moon in the nighttime sky, I'm by your side.
Varu and Peter, wishing you many years of happiness and God's blessings for a happy wedded life journey. And to continue the story, live life, live happily ever after. Cheers. Cheers to you all. Cheers everybody gathered.
Έχω σαν μωρό κουπεπέ, κουπεπέ. Κι άμα δεις τον πειρασμό, ό,τι πεις το δέχομαι.
Hello everyone, Ayo Bowan, Banakum, Maganama Pita, Tamba Buisa. That's all Bruce told me. I'd first like to thank all of you today for coming to Varu and my second wedding. It's just amazing to finally be here to celebrate this special occasion with you all. I'd firstly like to thank Mama and Dada Jaisilan for putting together this amazing Sri Lankan wedding. You have done such an amazing and fantastic job. It's just such an amazing celebration. We're just beyond grateful to finally be here to embrace this new part of me in Sri Lanka. Mama and Dada, I do not have words to describe how grateful Varu and I are for everything that you have done for us. Dada, the speech that you gave in our wedding in Australia brought the whole room into tears. Having you there, not having you there was very sad, but we're just grateful to be here now to celebrate with you. I'm looking forward to spending time with my new sisters, Trivi and Shavi. You both will get to experience how annoying I can be, as Varu knows from great experience, because I seem to annoy her all the time. Sorry. I'd also like to thank my sister, Varu's last housemate, Di, and Varu's first housemate, Sonia, for being here with us to celebrate this special moment and helping with us with all the wedding boxes that is in front of you. We're also lucky to have Puncha, Dennis, and Dexter here with us today to party with us all the way from Melbourne. I'd like to thank my sister, my mum, my yaya, and my dad. My yaya means grandma in Greek, so, and my dad for everything they've done for me. You guys mean the world to me. Without your help and guidance, I would definitely not be the person that I am today. I look up to my sister and always go to her for advice because she offers the best perspective to any problems. She's the one that definitely inspired me to become a lawyer today. Thanks, sis, for being here. It really means a lot to both of us. Even though my mum could not be here to make the trip, she is currently wearing the sari that Varu bought her and celebrating with a glass of red wine at home. Thankfully, since she met Varu, she has started to cook with some chili and my tolerance is getting much better. I know my daddy is watching over and above the heavens, and hopefully he's having a whiskey tonight to celebrate this beautiful moment of being in Sri Lanka. I really wish my dad could be here and have the chance to meet my beautiful wife, because I know he would really love her and the amazing family that I now have. This past year has been amazing, being able to move in with my wife and start our future together. Our 1 year anniversary is tomorrow and it has gone by very quickly. Every day, I always look forward to coming home from work and spending the night with my beautiful wife, and also being able to wake up next to her in the morning. I'm looking forward to planning more trips and adventures with your guardian ones. I thought I should provide you with an update. For those of you that have watched our wedding live stream will know that Varu struggles to tell the difference between her left and her right. Sadly, she still hasn't seemed to figure it out. Constantly, when we're still driving in Tasmania, she takes me in the wrong direction and I still have to go turn the whole car around to correct myself. I was hopeful that I'd be able to fix this problem, but I've just considered it a lost cause. I have to say, one of the most entertaining but annoying things about Varu is her driving skills. When I'm in the passenger seat, I notice that she either drives too close to the cars in front or either drives too close to the cars on the side of the road. I constantly try to correct her driving and try to teach her to drive safely and responsibly, but she keeps on saying, "Stop giving me lectures, Peter. I know how to drive, and stop backseat driving." I reckon she gets her driving skills from her dad, because when he came to Tasmania, I saw him drive through so many red lights. I was worried that I was going to crash into another car or just kill us all. With all these jokes aside, I love you very much, Agafimor, and I'm so grateful that you're in my life, otherwise I'd be lost without you. You always put me first and make me a better person. I cannot imagine my life without you, and I'm a very lucky man. Varu and I are proud to say that we have a son. His name is Pickle, and he's our dog. Before we got married, we always talked about having a dog. We are so blessed to have him in our lives, and we are sad that he could not be here with us today. But don't worry, Dada, we'll work hard and get you some son soon. Or maybe we'll get you some grandpups. I would just like to say that the little gold boxes in front of you contains a Greek almond cookie, which is given in Greek weddings, and we're very happy and proud to share it with you today. I just want to thank every one of you again for being here today. It really means a lot to Varu and I. Please make sure to fill up your glasses, and I'd like to say Opa to you and everyone, which means cheers in Greek. Opa!
Opa!
The stars and the moon and the nighttime sky, I'm by your side. Thank you.
Corona.